Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to stop videos from automatically playing in the Facebook mobile app. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To stop videos from auto-playing, open the Facebook app and then tap on the menu button, which is the three lines icon in the bottom right. On here, scroll down and select Settings and Privacy. Now tap on Settings and then select Media, which is in the Preferences section. On this page, look for where it says autoplay, and then you can check the box next to Never Autoplay Videos to stop this. You can also change the sound settings here too to make videos start playing automatically but without sound. That's how to stop videos from autoplaying in the Facebook mobile app. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.